Hello, folks. I hope you had a productive day. Since now, it's time to sit back and watch our new video related to machine learning as service platforms. Let's start. MLaaS platforms intended to handle nearly all matters connected with infrastructure. So developers are not obliged to mess with models, training and evaluation, as well as worry about further cloud-based predictions. You can access those predictions by means of REST APIs. Machine learning services help to build first functioning models that are able to bring you priced insights based on predictions, and you don't even need a huge team of developers for that. It's high time to consider best machine learning platforms. This API offers developers a bunch of use cases, among which are the detection of spam, sentiment analysis of customers, and recommendation systems, and others. The guides written for these cases will coordinate you during the creation of some basic models for them. We should also mention a well-written API documentation that helps developers to jump to working with the platform as quickly as possible. Azure ML is a visual interface contributing to model building and training, as well as choosing algorithms to apply. The service itself is focused around ML Studio framework that allows you to create modular solutions. This cloud-based machine learning platform is oriented on both newbies and data science adepts, though nearly all its operations can be performed manually. The solution fits the project with a tight deadline. However, the level of automation of this service generates some limitations-related issues. The use cases for this machine learning platform vary from classification of documents to detection of frauds. By the way, you may also like our video related to top 20 programming languages of 2017. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel in order not to miss our new videos. If you would like to be one in charge of the deployment of your machine learning, that's what you're looking for. It's an open-source server intended to let developers create predictive engines. It has SDKs for multiple programming languages, including Java, Ruby, PHP, and Python. It's hard to call this solution from IBM a full-grown platform. The current capabilities of IBM Watson are restricted by data visualization and description of how various data values interact with each other. In general, the service brings automated predictive analytics along with cognitive capabilities that are definitely good news for users without any computer science background. Many of our favorite apps already have features powered by machine learning. For instance, Instagram uses artificial intelligence to block spam and offensive comments. Twitter builds algorithmical feed based on machine learning. Pinterest uses machine learning to detect spam, personalize contact, and even for monetization purposes in advertising. That's all for now. To get more information, you should definitely follow this article. See you next time, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel in order to stay tuned.